Hello, I'm called Jingonelli, and today we are going to be looking at social commerce with Miss Joan. So we are going to be joining our class. Before we begin off, make sure you subscribe to the channel and you're having a notebook. We are going to note down important information. So let's join her class meanwhile.
Social media. So they have been For example, cooking a meal, maybe your business is about being a chef, okay? And you want people to get interested in what you prepare, okay? You can decide to take advantage of YouTube. You come up with a video describing how you come up with your meals, and then you post. And then along the way, you're going to get people getting interested in what you prepare, and they start calling you to come and prepare meals on their functions. Okay? So if it is something that has to be seen, visual and active content, then YouTube could be the way to go. We also have LinkedIn. LinkedIn is the largest business-to-business network. Now, this is a media platform, a social media platform that is commonly used by professionals, especially businesses. That if you have a product or service that is consumed by a fellow business, okay, then you're likely to think of going in for LinkedIn. So, for example, we have a business, let's say it's a tire manufacturing company, an example of City Tires. City Tires is a business on its own, and it is having tires. But remember, which people are going to buy their products in 20, it is the car manufacturing company. Because the car manufacturing company is going to need tires to implement in the vehicles that they are coming up with. Okay? So if it's a business to business, LinkedIn is one social media network that most businesses commonly tend to advertise their products for. Are we together?
Yes, madam.
Okay, we also have Twitter. Twitter is an application that shares messages, usually 140 characters at a time. Now, if you notice that your product can be advertised, but with having a brief description. When I say a brief description, I look at having bite-sized marketing messages. If you can briefly describe your product, or can get interested in that particular product, then it's okay. Take advantage of Twitter, and then you're going to have many people following you up, okay? And they get interested in your product, okay? And of course, in the okay? Okay, social media services include Facebook, YouTube. These are things we've been talking about. So we have five main characteristics of social media. When I talk about characteristics, I mean things. Now when you hear characteristics of someone, characters of someone, now what are those characters that all social media platforms have? There are basically five of them. Someone did research in 2008 and discovered that there are basically five specific characteristics that are common to all social media platforms. One is participation. Two is openness. Three is conversation. Four is community. And five is connectedness. So if we are to look at each characteristic one by one, for example, when we talk about participation, we notice that all these social media platforms can allow interested parties an opportunity to engage in an interaction. That people always participate with each other. They share and engage each other, okay? We notice that people communicate. They share a lot of things. They participate, okay? So that is one characteristic that is common to all those social media platforms, that people always participate. All people can be able to participate, to share, to engage any other thing that they are interested in. Number two is conversationality. Now, conversationality, compared to the traditional media, like I said, with social media, there is a chance of having a conversation, a two-way conversation chance. Unlike the times when we used to use radios and TVs alone, in that you communicate something but you cannot converse with a person. So there is a way TVs and radios have been limiting us. Okay? So if you feel you'd want to get immediate feedback, maybe you feel you'd want to get a chance to communicate with your customers instantly, social media is the way to go. Because here, you can converse at length with your customers, get to know, do they really like your products? If they do not like it, what is the problem? How can you improve it, you know? That is very common with all social media platforms. Conversationality. Okay? Then we also have connectedness. Connectedness in such a way that with social media, in one way or another, people are always connected. For example, let's take an advantage of Facebook still. I'm using Facebook because at least I'm assuming that at least everyone has an account on Facebook. At least everyone. For now, students who are studying BBA should be having an account on Facebook. So connectedness, you find that you can get to know friends of a friend, okay? That you can actually be on one page, and then you get to know about the friends of your friend. And then you also get to know about the friends of your friend. So how does that help you? If you have a business, it helps you to connect to many other people. Meaning, you're going to get to advertise your products to very many other people, because all your friends on that platform are also connected to many other friends, okay? So that is another characteristic of social media, that there is that aspect of being connected, okay? access social media. So social media platforms tend to always be open. They're open to everyone. They're open and people always discuss a lot of things. They discuss whatever they feel like. People feel free on these platforms because they are open, okay? So that is the other characteristic of social media, okay?
So with that, we shall be ending here. So make sure you subscribe to the channel so that you can get notification for more videos like this.